This morning, you won't be getting a plastic straw with your drink the next time you visit a Common Man restaurant. This company has removed all plastic straws from its restaurants statewide. Instead, guests are going to be offered paper straws. The company says the change will cost about $24,000 a year, but the benefit to the environment outweighs that.